There's a new disruptive force in the world of transportation for non-hazardous liquids. Normally, they're being transported in tank containers like this. The problem, they need to be cleaned and prepared for the next shipment, but not anymore, because of this revolutionary idea by Mega Inliners. And the beauty? It's all in this little bag. What is your idea and how does it work?
Our idea is the Mega Inliner, and it's basically a large plastic bag going into the tank containers, connected to the tank container, and you can fill it up with every non-hazardous liquids you want to transport.
So the liquid goes into the bag, which is already into the tanker.
Yes.
And you can install the Mega Inliner in just a few minutes.
Are you ready?
I'm ready. So it's basically three things. Put in the Mega Inliner. Pull the blue spout. And insert the piercing units. This took about 7 minutes. And after the shipment, you take out the Mega Inliner in under 10 minutes and it's 100% recyclable. And it only needs two adjustments to the tank container. It has to be smoothened out on the inside and you have to insert a manhole. And then it's Mega Inliner ready. The big advantage is you don't have to clean it anymore. What are more advantages of this new system?
Next to the fact that you don't have to clean, rinse or the tank container at all prior cargo restrictions are also obsolete.
What does that mean?
It means that you don't have to check if you have the right tank container for the right stuff to be transported. Because a lot of the shippers demand restrictions on specific goods transported before their own product to prevent contamination or oxidation or other problems with their product.
So the biggest advantages of not having to clean the tank container alone are 2,000 liters of portable water, downtime of the truck and transportation costs of the truck to the cleaning facility and back. And no more issues with prior cargo restrictions. You can use any tank container you want for your next shipment. So with your bag, because you don't use the container anymore, it's all about the bag.
Yeah, the container we use for keeping the fluid, of course, to be transported, but the Mega Inliner is also used not only to protect the fluid and the product from the shippers, but also to protect the tank container. Because the tank container doesn't have to be cleaned and rinsed anymore, means that the life cycle of the tank container itself is endless.
And when you transport liquid through the use of the Mega Inliner compared to prepackaged, you can do 2.5 times as much. Can you imagine the reducement of the carbon footprint? The Mega Inliner is a revolutionary product, but what about the environmental impact of your solution?
The Mega Inliner is fully recyclable, 100% recyclable, but also the less shipments needed for prepackaged shipped in containers with using the tank containers. And that's basically the biggest advantage of using the Mega Inliner system.
Can you imagine if the only suitable tank container for your shipment is all the way at the bottom? All the movements you gotta take care of? Not anymore. With the Mega Inliner, you can use any you want. How did you come up with this idea?
We did get the request out of the beverage industry, searching for an alternative shipping prepacked intercontinental.
And it's now available, and it's disrupting the industry.
And saving the planet.
That's amazing.